I always find it exciting to come across something that tells me that the native peoples lived here along the shore. And I love to just sit and think about them, about their life here, how they lived. They left no written words, only rearranged boulders on the beaches and pictographs on rock faces. And I like to think that what they would have to say would be similar to that of the Plains Indians, or maybe the Dene.
We should know that he is within all things. Trees, the grasses, the rivers, the mountains, and all the four-legged animals, and the winged peoples. And even more important, We should understand all this deeply in our hearts. Then we will fear and love and know the Great Spirit. And then we will be and act and live as He intends.
Thank you. Thank you. you up and love you. Gonna hold you up and love you.